Ooh, Jennifer.
Megan Keegan, city leaders call Zoo Oceanarium a renowned international company. They say their level of expertise in marketing and creative approach can change the entire area of West Capitol Street.
The ability to be able to bring in that level of management and expertise to our zoo is, we feel like it's a game changer.
The Jackson Zoo was closed off on Friday for a mandatory employee meeting on new leadership.
Looks interesting. Looks like it's the transformation from the old managing group to the new one.
The city says it's in negotiations with Zoo Oceanarium. Their accomplishments are worldwide, having created a rainforest exhibit in the Dubai desert.
They have marketing firms. They have firms that work with advanced collections. They have all kinds of reach that we've never had before.
They'll take over for the Jackson Zoological Society, which has been running day-to-day operations and managing the park for over three decades.
And really, we're able to set the keepers' minds at ease, the staff's minds at ease. There's a lot of peculiar information out there, and they were able to put us on the right track.
In the last year, the Jackson Zoological Society says they faced a sea of hardships, from losing an executive director and some wildlife to racking up nearly $5 million in unpaid water bills. Officials with the city say the new management company has the resources and ideas that could set Jackson apart.
Really great ideas about where zoos are moving in the 21st century. And so we're very excited about the partnership. The city is going to be a lot more hands-on in that process.
And zoo leaders say they can rest easy knowing that their jobs are still there.
No staff changes at all. If anything, we'll add a few more through some of the vacancies we have.
How we can transform the zoo and transform areas of West Jackson.
Now, the city says this is all in the negotiating phase, and part of that process is determining when the new company will take over. Until then, zoo staff tell us volunteer groups have been stopping by, picking up trash and painting certain areas to bring new life to the park. Live in Jackson, Jennifer Lott, 16 WAPT News.